Here we're St. Joe's head coach Cindy Griffin, off the Hawks win over Glanmire. Coach, you talk a little bit about your team's win today?
Yeah, I thought defensively we did an unbelievable job. We held them a little, but we wanted to hold them too. And tonight, you know, we played a tough team, a very good all season team. And I was impressed with the way we came out and the way that we sustained our intensity defensively. We struggled a little bit offensively. 3-3 team, both 3. Those type of days, defensive rebounding has to come through. I was very pleased with